Hiya, I'm Sam Bishop, and this first song is called Alone.
I met you when I was 22. You told me to be the man you needed, but I met you when I was feeling blue. And I thought I needed you too. And so I let myself live with regret. I must admit that I enjoyed your company, but I can't forget just how it felt when you walked away. You left with every part of me. I'm falling in love again, and I don't think that I can pretend that I loved you more than I do being alone. That I loved you more than I do being alone. You talked to me like you knew everything that I'd been through, and I only told you what you needed to know. You'd only hold me so you wouldn't feel alone. And after you, I met somebody new. He made me feel like I never knew what it was to be alone. What it was to be alone. I'm falling in love again, and I don't think that I can pretend that I loved you more than I do being alone. That I loved you more than I do being alone. 'Cause I spent some time all by myself, and it's just better for my health if I don't go back to what I had with you. Oh, I spent so many nights alone, thinking I would never know love without you. Thought I would die without you, but I started to give what you couldn't provide. Blind love and respect instead of living in denial. Now I'm falling in love with myself again, and I will love me till I'm dead. I'm falling in love again, and I don't think that I can pretend that I loved you more than I do being alone. That I loved you more than I do being alone. Alone, alone, alone. That I loved you more than I do being alone. Than I loved you more than I do being alone.
Thank you, internet and friends. cool. Well, it's really lovely to be ending this year with a gig of some description, anyway. And yeah, it's been a bit of a weird year, but we won't dwell too much. We'll just fire on with loads of tunes. So this is called Close. It's about this guy. Ugh, they're all kind of about that. And yeah, fancied him, started getting with each other, going out. Then he just kind of, yeah, left. So it's sort of how it happens. But yeah, this is called Close. So if you're out there, I don't care anymore.
We don't have to talk about it. We can lay side by side. It's like we just met and we just said goodbye. Maybe at a different time you'd be my guy. But for now, no, I tried to, but something took over me. But now I know that I wish you knew what we could be. I wish you'd see that I don't want this rush to go. I just wanna feel you close, close enough so that I don't feel alone, no. But I give you the push to go, 'cause I don't wanna. to get too close, close enough so that I'm not feeling nothing at all, nothing at all, nothing at all. Close enough so that I'm not feeling what I'm feeling now. I want this to last, so don't do it like you're rushing out. Rushing out on me. Turn the lights down low, and boy, pull me in close. You have control, heavy hold. Oh, I tried to, but something took over me. But now I know that I wish you knew who we could be.
I wish you'd see that I don't want this rush to go. I just wanna feel you close, close enough so that I don't feel alone, no. But I give you the push to go, cause I don't wanna get too close, close enough so that I'm not feeling nothing at all, nothing at all, nothing at all. Close enough so that I'm not feeling what I'm feeling now.
But everything just keeps reminding me of how it used to be when it was you and me. And now I feel like I'm stuck between what could have been and what might never be.
I don't want this rush to go. I don't want this rush to go. I just want to feel you close, close enough so that I don't feel alone, no. But I give you the push to go, cause I don't want to get too close, close enough so that I'm not feeling nothing at all, nothing at all, nothing at all. Close enough so that I'm not feeling what I'm feeling now, nothing at all. Close enough so that I'm not feeling what I'm feeling now.
Cool, thank you. So I hope you are comfortable wherever you are, sitting with a drink or a warm beverage in front of the fire. Yeah, this next song is called Sleep It Off, and it's a song that I released November of last year, which kind of feels like 7 years ago now, but yeah, just November last year, and yeah, I hope you like it.
I cry nearly every night this week. Doesn't make me weak, and I'm tired, wondering when I go to speak, what to think of me. My mother called me, as if I'm okay. I said, yeah, I'm okay. I guess it's one of those days when I can't escape my brain. There's nothing I can't blame. Overthinking drives me insane, but does it make it easier? All of my friends are as scared as me.
I said that I'd be better by morning. Good night, sleep tight. I'm sick of this night, cause I know that I won't be better by morning. Good night, sleep tight. I just wanna sleep it off. Ah, shit.
Share the best bits of my week, hoping others sleep. Oh, and my father called me, as if I'm okay. I said, look, I'm not too good today. Does it make it easier? All of my friends are as scared as me. Oh, I said that I'd be better by morning. Good night, sleep tight. I'm sick of this night, cause I know that I won't be better by morning. Still I awake at night,
wondering if I'll ever get it right. I can't convince myself I really try. I know I said that I'd be better, but now that I'm sad, oh, I just wanna sleep it off. I say that I'd be better by morning, good night, sleep tight. I'm sick of this night, 'cause I know that I won't be better by morning, good night, sleep tight. I just wanna sleep it off. I said that I'd be better by morning.
Cool, thank you. I almost tripped over the chair when I stood up, so just ignore that part that I pointed out. This next song, actually, I'm going to hydrate first. Go have a drink yourselves for a second. Bit sweaty, like. This next song... you might recognize as well. This is called Good Intentions, and it's the second song I ever released. Feels like ages ago as well, but it's sort of about a time when just going through different mental health issues, I guess, and finding it hard to sort of see a clear path in music and in life and in social sort of engagements and stuff. And it took a while to sort of realize that everyone is sort of flowing on their own sort of stream, and you know, everything, you know, leads to something. So, I know this is Good Intentions, and I hope you like it.
I lost myself for a while. It felt like being a child. You come around, I would run and hide, fall into the crowd where I pretend to be loud. I'd go back to where I lay my head at night and think about the possibility of it ever being right. I am getting better at being myself, getting better at being myself. You don't get to know what is real, how it feels. You don't get to choose what it means, who I see. Oh, I've got good intentions. Then put it back on, and I don't know why, but I am done living in this disguise, 'cause I am getting better at being myself, getting better at being myself. Don't get to know what is real, how it feels. You don't get to choose what it means, who I see. Oh, I've got good intentions. Oh, I've got good intentions. See, then you'll know how it feels. Can't get far with you breaking the wheels. It's only me, it's only me, it's only me. Touching soft, you're pressuring me. Get to know what is real, how it feels. You don't get to choose what it means and what I see. Oh, I've got good intentions. Oh, I've got good intentions.
Thank you. So I'm going to introduce you to my lovely friends and band who I've seen him because I live with him. But apart from that, I haven't seen these boys in forever. So it's lovely back playing together. And yeah, really enjoyed putting this together for you. And yeah, so this is Alex O'Keefe on guitar, MD and Plant Station as well. Jack Richardson on keys behind me and Dan Ahern on bass. So yeah, thank you, boys. This next song is... It's called Giving Up, and it's a song about not giving up, but not giving up was a bit of a shit title for it, so it's called Giving Up. And yeah, it's just sort of about, I don't know, looking back on your life with perspective and seeing the journey that you've been on. And, you know, it's hard to sort of, I feel like that was one positive thing for me anyway with lockdown and sort of the world pausing for a minute, was that I could sort of look back and say, you know, shit, I have done all the things that I've been saying I wanted to do, and loads of different things just sort of fell into place for me mentally. And yeah, it's sort of about like reflecting and just realizing that it's not actually that bad. So yeah, this is Giving Up.
What about just giving up? What about when it gets tough? It's always in my mind, even at the finish line. You're never gonna be your neighbor. Why not do yourself the favor and stop comparing yourself to everyone else in the room?
Everyone I see in the room.
So don't give it up cause you think you're not the best. Listen to the voice inside your head that tells you you can do whatever you plan. Stop comparing yourself to everybody else. Everybody is on their own path, and that's the way that it's meant to be. What about just being strong and knowing that you do belong? It's always in my heart. Yeah, it's been there from the start. So take a look at all you've done. Go back to where you started from. I bet it's pretty far from right where you are. So don't give it up cause you think you're not the best. Listen to the voice inside your head that tells you you can do whatever you plan. Stop comparing yourself to everybody else. Everybody is on their own path, and that's the way that it's meant to be. Don't give it up.
Just give it up.
No, don't give it up. No, don't give it up.
Don't you just give it up. Don't you just give it up.
Don't hide who you are. It's the only thing that's gotten you this far, this far. Don't hide who you are. It's the only thing that's gotten you this far. So don't give it up cause you think you're not the best. Listen to the voice inside your head that tells you you can do whatever you plan. Stop comparing yourself to everybody else. Everybody is on their own path, and that's the way that it's meant to be. Don't give it up cause you think you're not the best. Listen to the voice inside your head that tells you you can do whatever you plan. Stop comparing yourself to everybody else. Everybody is on their own path, and that's the way that it's meant to be. Don't give it up.
Don't you just give it up.
No, don't give
don't
it up.
So yeah, this next song is called Dreaming, and it's a single I released it was like a month or two ago, I think. And then I put out a stripped version of it just last week. So yeah, for anyone who has streamed it or watched the video and stuff, thanks so much and keep on sharing it. It's getting loads of love at the minute, which is making me feel very nice about myself. So yeah, it's this is called Dreaming, and I hope you enjoy.
I'm reflecting on all the times I wanted more, but I'm forgetting the reasons I was sad before. I would say nothing at all, keep it to myself, like I was hoping for nothing. I wouldn't act like myself, react to myself. How could I blame you? If we could just talk about how we all feeling, are you still dreaming? 'Cause I miss having all your time, I mean it. Oh, I'm still dreaming. And nothing scared me like waking. I've been wanting more, and now I realize I never asked you if it hurt you more. That I would say nothing at all, keep it to myself, like I was hoping for nothing. I wouldn't act like myself, react to myself. How could I blame you? If we could just talk about how we are feeling, are you still dreaming? 'Cause I miss having all your time, I mean it. I never told you that I need you. If we could just talk about how we are feeling, are you still dreaming? 'Cause I miss having all your time, I mean it. I never told you that I need ya. I was scared to speak in case I hurt you. By the time I told you how I felt, you already turned on me. If you knew what you meant to me. If we could just talk about how we all feel. Are you still dreaming? 'Cause I miss having all your time, I mean it. I never told you that I need you. If we could just talk about how we are feeling. Are you still dreaming? 'Cause I miss having all your time, I mean it. I never told you that I need you.
Thank you. So yeah, for tonight, the tickets were donations to ICHH, and to everyone that's donated, thanks so much. It makes such a difference. I don't know the exact figure of what we've tallied so far, but I will be posting it during the week. But yeah, it's going to such a great cause, so thank you for doing that. These are all very sound. It will definitely make a difference this Christmas time. So this next song is called Cups and Plates, and it's a song that I wrote about me just being a bit of a slob and sitting in my room, eating food, cups and plates sort of surrounding me. And then like walking to the kitchen and cleaning those cups and plates, and then sort of it's representing my emotional baggage, I guess, and being afraid if I'm like halfway to the kitchen, trip and fall over, then mess is like broken everywhere and, you know, it's just even worse. So yeah, don't go into my bedroom. This is called Cups and Plates.
I need to clean my act up. Pick these clothes up off the floor. They've been piling for weeks. Are they dirty or clean? I can't see what I need now. Just look at the state of my room. There's nothing new. Oh, I always do this walk of shame with all these cups and plates that I've been collecting, 'cause I've been neglecting my own self. But you got to feel it all. Yeah, you got to feel it all. What you're looking for, get comfortable, because you got to feel it. Oh no, I know we've been here once before. Without this, you'd miss what you're looking for. Get comfortable, because you got to feel it. Oh no, it's not my routine to keep my room clean. Plates keep on piling up around me. It's like a disease gripping on by its teeth, and all that I'm seeing is moldy. I wash it all up, I do my best, and I talk to my friends, get it off my chest. But you've got to feel it all. And I know we've been here once before. What you're looking for, get comfortable, because you got to feel it. Oh, now I know we've been here once before. Without this, you'd miss what you're looking for. Get comfortable, because you got to feel it. Oh,
got to feel it all. Keep telling myself the change is good. But if I'm halfway down the hall, all my cups and plates just fall, and it becomes a wreckage I can push away. I'm tripping over the mess I've made. I've gotta feel it all. No, I gotta feel it all. 'Cause I know we've been here once before. Without this, you'd miss what you're looking for. Get comfortable, because you got to feel it. Oh, no, I know we've been here once before. Without this, you'd miss what you're looking for. Get comfortable, because you got to feel it. You gotta feel it.
Thank you. So yeah, that's about me being an absolute mess. This is our last song. Thank you so much to the Workmans for having us, for putting this on, for just being really sound. You are all legends. Thank you. This is called Talking to You, and I wrote it actually during lockdown, during the first lockdown, and it was just a lovesick little puppy, and wrote a song about Ugly Betty. That just describes my entire life, I think. So yeah, this is called Talking to You, and it's going to be on an EP, which is coming out in the new year, which I'm nervously announcing, so I hold myself to my own statements and deadlines. So yeah, this is Talking to You. Oh my god, close is just running around my head. Shit! I got some fucking. Yes, I know the words. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. Brain fart. I got some. Yeah, cool. Mm.
got so caught up in it. One second I'm fine and the next I'm spinning halfway back to you. Always wishing that you were someone new, but you haven't changed in any way. I found out something new today, that you've been fooling around. Do you think that I'm still playing around? Cause the thing you done was that I already spoke to him. He found me and told me everything. There's no use denying it. Cause I need to know if it's true. Cause if it is, I'm not talking to you. We've been here too many times before and now. You said you wouldn't break my heart anymore. I'll be fine. I just need to hear you tell me why you lied. Oh, if it's true, I'm not talking to you. Talk to you, I'm not talking to you. You've got some explaining to do. One second it's love and then you just find a way to make me say that you haven't changed in any way. How many times do you think I wanted more? But you never see me walking on through that door. Cause I'm not fooling around. You think that I'm still playing around? Cause the thing you don't know is that I already spoke to him. He found me and told me everything. There's no use denying it. Cause I need to know if it's true. Cause if it is, I'm not talking to you. We've been here too many times before and now. You said you wouldn't break my heart anymore. I'll be fine. I just need to hear you tell me why you lied. Oh, if it's true, I'm not talking to you. Talk to you, I'm not talking to you. But somehow you're the reason why I keep staying up all night, binging all the shows we used to like. And somehow you're the reason why I keep thinking that I'm fine, but I break down almost every single night. Oh, I'm watching Ugly Betty. I've cried so much already. She hasn't even made it through the doors of home. And it's just so predictable. You just have no self-control. The closer I let you get, I know you're gonna hurt me some more. Cause I need to know if it's true. Cause if it is, I'm not talking to you. We've been here too many times before and now. You said you wouldn't break my heart anymore. I'll be fine. I just need to hear you tell me why you lied. I'm not talking to you. I need to know if it's true. Cause if it is, I'm not talking to you. We've been here too many times before and now. You said you wouldn't break my heart anymore. I'll be fine. I just need to hear you tell me why you lied. Oh, if it's true, I'm not talking to you. Talk to you, I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you.